Hi friends, this is Nageshwam. Welcome to my channel ITBird 143. In this tutorial, I will show how to add contacts in MS Office Outlook 2007. In addition to sending and receiving the mails, MS Outlook 2007 enables us to maintain a list of contacts in the address book. Come to Outlook 2007, click on Contacts. Since I have not added any contact, so it is showing there are no items to show. Double click here to create a new contact. Now we got a contact form where we can enter the contact details of our family members, friends, clients, and so on. Enter the name of the contact. We got a additional form where we can find title, first name, middle name, last name, and suffix. In title, click an arrow. We have Dr., Ms., Mr., Mrs., Ms., Professor. Select your option and come to middle name, last name, and click on suffix. Sometimes we need to show suffixes after the name, like senior, junior, first, second, and third. If you want, you can select your option and after that click on OK. Enter the remaining details. Company ITBird 143, job title, CEO, and come to email, comedychillies@gmail.com. And if you want to add image, click on image and browse for your image. I have copied image on desktop. I'm selecting image. And the image is added to the contact list. After that, click on save and close. We got a contact in the contacts list. Also, we can add the email senders directly to our contact list. Come to mail and select the mail and drag it to the contacts and drop it here. It will open the contact form with name and email address. If you want to add some more details, we can do it here. And I want to add image, click on add contact picture, come to desktop, I'm selecting the image, and after that click on save and close, come to contacts, and we got a new contact. Like this, we can add contacts in MS Office Outlook 2007. I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please click on like button, and please share this video with your friends. And please visit my channel ITBird 143 to watch more latest uploaded videos, and don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you friends, have a nice day.